Appreciate our work here in the desert. I wonder if he knows how poorly this realm has fared in his absence.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Or a duet, once this Hofgufa is free. This architecture, it is not of the Dark Elves.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwells, Cree.
More hive matter as well.
I'd say we're on the right track, then.
I reach it from down here. What kind of hive material is sensitive to sound? How odd. When I last came here with you and Atreus, I assumed the absence of Hofheim's light was an aberration. I didn't realize it was covered by hive matter.
Aye. And as far as the Dark Elves are concerned, it's that light column in the center of the temple that's the aberration. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our trapped Hofgufa for that matter.
That's quite the empathetic perspective, Mimir.
Well, dangle from a burly god's backside for a few winters, and you'll find yourself looking for all sorts of new perspectives.
More hive, but denser. Too thick for that. Maybe the Twilight Stone on the ground will help. Well, there you go.
What for?
Coming!